So where's CM Punk? Yeah, I saw the rumors about him being injured, and he's got an arm sling. Doesn't look good. And apparently the rumors are that he might not make it to WrestleMania, which is sad, to be honest. This is not in the cards, and I don't want anybody to feel sorry for me.
Because when I think of this situation and how much it bums me out, how much I have talked from the highest mountains about how my goal and my dream ever since I was a little kid was to main event WrestleMania, you know, maybe it's just not ever gonna happen.
Hopefully it will one day. Hopefully it will.
Sorry for me, because realistically, is this a problem? You know, I have a friend named Chad Gilbert who I think about a lot. Every day I think about this kid because I love him to death, and he's got cancer, and he's had it real bad for a long time. He's got a beautiful wife, beautiful daughter named Lily, and I'll go visit him and I'll sit with him while he gets his chemotherapy, and he's always in a good mood. And he's never down about it. And it's so crushing. That's a fight. To me.
CCM Punk got emotional about that.
When I say best in the world, it doesn't mean because I always win. I lose more often than I win. You guys see me fight in the UFC?
Yeah.
Not great. Had a dream. And I had an opportunity, and I was asked, do you want to do this? And I said yes, because it scared the crap out of me.
Yeah. All I can say is, I hope he gets better soon. I really do. I do the same to be honest. I keep away from negativity. I try and stay away from negativity. So I can relate to that. And apparently, the rumors are that when Drew McIntyre hit the Future Shock DDT, that's when he got injured. So I wonder if Drew's going to mention that. Yeah, and Drew McIntyre was actually eliminated by CM Punk in the Rumble. I feel like Drew's going to attack him. Give me a minute, guys. I hope Drew McIntyre doesn't attack CM Punk when he's literally got one arm.
McIntyre was never pleased that CM Punk came back to WWE. He made every foot
Drew McIntyre's got an emotion in his face, like he feels sorry for CM Punk. Even though CM Punk didn't want anyone to feel sorry for him. Looking at the booze. I feel like Drew's just saying this to get in the head of CM Punk.
But I want you to know this. I prayed for this and it happened.
Drew said he prayed that something like that would happen. Talking about his injury. Drew's literally had so many shots against Seth. I hope this is a... I'm praying it's a swerve. I don't think it is that. CM Punk's getting in the face of Drew.
My heart hurts more than my tricep does. I'm gonna go rehab it, and when I come back, I will main event WrestleMania, but the first checklist is you. I'm coming right for you.
Yeah, CM Punk said when he's better, he's going after Drew. Oh, Drew's gonna attack him. Drew's gonna attack him. Yeah.
No!
And with one arm, CM Punk's trying to... Oh, Glasgow Kiss. Oh, this is where CM Punk's going to get attacked. Oh, yeah. He's stomping on the arm. Here comes Sami Zayn, who's also got a problem with Drew. Sami's running to the ring. It's a shame CM Punk won't make it to WrestleMania this year. We could have had CM Punk first Seth Rollins for the World Heavyweight title. There's referees. Referees there. Sammy helping up CM Punk.